In this video, we will study about the cockroach, its morphology and the anatomy, means different type of system found in the cockroach's body. So first of all, in this video, we will start about the introduction of the cockroach as well as its morphology. So first one is the cockroach introduction. This cockroach part comes under the chapter structural organization in animals. So first of all, cockroaches are black or brown bodied organism, maybe red, yellow, or you can say green. Cockroaches found in tropical region. Then these cockroaches belongs to phylum arthropoda, and the class is Insecta, means it belongs to the class Insecta. It's a genus, that is most important. Genus is Periplaneta, and its species is Americana. Sorry, this species first letter always small. So this is about the classification of the cockroach: phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, genus Periplaneta, and the species Americana. Now this cockroach size may be up to 4 inches to about 3 inches. Or you can say that they may be 0.6 to 7.6 centimeter long. Means it is the dimension, or you can say the size of the cockroaches. Cockroaches have legs, antenna, and their body wall become flat extension forming conceal head. Means it has the legs, antenna, their body wall become flat extension forming the conceal head. It consists of two pairs of wings, means two pair of wings are present here. Next one, the important character: they are nocturnal animals, or you can say nocturnal creature. Nocturnal means they are night dwelling, means they always active during the night time, and they are omnivorous means which can feed on both type of products. You can say the animal product as well as the plant product. Omnivores, which can eat anything. So one important thing is there, where are they found in our residential area, or you can say our locality? They are found in home residence, or you can say hotels, and kitchen drainage means below the sink, from where the washing utensils water goes out into the drainage, which consists of a few food particles in it. So it is home residential, hotels, in the hotels they are present, and in the kitchen drainage they are present. One more important thing, they are the serious pest. Serious pest. Serious pest means how they show the economic importance, that is the negative form. Serious pest means which can infect anything. Or we can say that they are the vector of several diseases. Or they also act as vector for transmission of disease from one person to another, or you can say one thing to another thing. Next is the morphology. Morphology of cockroach. So what about the morphology? Again, the size ranges from 34 millimeter to 54 millimeter. Means they can be long as the given dimensions. So they have the body divided into three regions. One is the head, second is thorax, and third one is abdomen. These are three divisions of the body of cockroach. One is head, thorax, and abdomen. Total body contains 10 segments. 10 segments in it, means 10 segments are present in the body. The wings attached to abdominal region. Wings attached to abdominal region at the tip, means beyond the tip, the wings are attached at the abdominal region and just close to the thorax part. So we can write exoskeleton. One more important thing, exoskeleton is made up of chitinous material. Most important, chitinous material. So we can say the chitinous exoskeleton is present over the body, and this material at abdomen have small hardened plates called sclerite. Most important thing, sclerite means chitin exoskeleton is present, sclerites are present, which become hardened plates present at this chitinous material. If we see dorsally, then dorsally these are known as tergites. These are known as tergites, and ventrally they are known as sternite. These are known as tergite. Dorsally, these sclerites are known as tergite, and ventrally these are known as sternites. And all these hardened plates attached to each other through a flat membrane called arthrodial membrane. Means this arthrodial membrane attached, these arthrodial membrane become flexible. This membrane is flexible and it joins all these sclerite together, so it forms arthrodial membrane. This is all about the small introduction as well as a little bit about the morphology. In the next video, we will study in detail about the head, thorax and abdomen, means how different parts attach to the, and what type of segments and what type of characters they have.